measure and mark 52 inches from the floor to the underside of the dispenser on the appropriate side of the kitchen.
Open dispenser with key. Place back plate of open dispenser against the wall and mark screw holes. Drill marked points with appropriate machine and drill bits. Push in wall plugs. Place back plate of dispenser against the wall at appropriate drilled points and fix screws. Pull out the core from the kitchen towel. Pull the kitchen towel through the center. Push it through the opening of the dispenser and close it.